These are both winter tires. They both have the pictogram, the small snowflake, how we call it. However, this one is more designed for grip on ice and less grip on deep snow and slush. Well, this one will grip a little bit less on ice and will grip better in deep snow. The difference, main difference in between them, it's the distance between the treads. Notice how small the distance is here and how big it's here, and especially on the sides like this. And that makes the difference in between them. You may also notice the surface here, it's larger than this surface here, but the bigger difference is really the space between the threads. This one being Michelinic size, but you can find other winter tires for ice that have even smaller gap here. And those tires will not perform as good as the designated deep snow tire in deep snow. So you need to make your choice somehow. You also have tires that are somehow intermediate. This one being for sedan cars. If you go for SUVs, you'll see the distance here is even bigger. You need to make a choice. Like myself, I live in a city and I park my car oftentimes on the side of the road, and the trucks come and plow the snow on the side of the road. So I really need to move my car off a lot of snow, deep snow. So this one, it's a much better choice. However, if you are living on the countryside and you need to drive on countryside roads that are often tight, packed snow with ice surface, this is a much better choice. Bear in mind that the more money you are going to spend, the better the quality of the tire. Because if you look to the design, most tires look pretty much the same. You will find also cheap Chinese tires that look pretty much identical, and also it feels like the rubber is soft. However, the main difference is the quality of the rubber. These both rubber will perhaps look exactly the same. It's not the same, I think. So the rubber can be extremely different from one tire to another one. Usually the more you spend, the better it is. The quality of the rubber, the durability, but also the grip on the icy or snow surface. So don't think you are going to pay cheap for a cheap Chinese tire that looks just like this one. Perhaps they copy the design. You are going to have the same grip and the same durability of the tire. Hope it helps you guys. Thanks.